bet you delete those images.
Yeah, I didn't. I showed you.
Two decent sized porcini in there. There was a chicken in the woods too, but it was pretty old. But I got two fresh porcini.
Mushrooms, did you? See them? Oh, cool.
Edible?
Oh, yeah.
How'd you learn that skill?
Just from friends learning different ones. I try to learn a different one every year. Like, these are all beliefs. And, there aren't any poisonous beliefs, but there's ones that aren't very tasty. And with the beliefs, the way you can tell is you put your tongue on it, and if it's inedible, it'll be so nasty you can't even stand to have your tongue on it for a second. So this one's inedible. Bicolor
beliefs.
And the cool thing about
the bicolor beliefs
is they stain blue.
Mm-hmm. So, wow, that's cool. So this thing is edible?
Mm-hmm. Yep. Mm. Yep. I mean, they don't look blue when you cook them, they look...
Right, it's like a uniform.